One Eastern Carolina city are asking for your help in tracking down a man wanted for a store theft. Jacksonville police today released surveillance photos from a recent theft from the Belk store at the Jacksonville Mall. The man was wearing a gray culture hat and a red Coca-Cola jacket. If you know who the man is, you should call Jacksonville police, and that number can be found on our website, WITN.com.